The 1934 World Chess Championship was played between challenger Efim Bogolubo and titleholder Alexander Alekhine. The match was held in various cities and towns in Germany from April 1 to June 14, with Alekhine retaining his title. Results. The first player to win 6 games and score more than 15 points would be champion. Alekhine retained the championship. External links. 1934 World Chess Championship at the Internet Archive. Record of Graham Cree's chess pages.